Our finale on Sunday, racing here at Gulfstream Park. 5 furlongs on the grass, and the number 7, Richie, 2 races back, was so impressive on the grass. Last time he was on the Tapeda, and he ran okay, but I think the grass is his preferred surface. He's drawn well for this 5-furlong sprint, and I think Richie can find himself right in the money in race number 9. Good luck.